How much do you know about cancer? Cancer is a disease caused by uncontrolled division of abnormal cells in parts of the body.
Caused by the effect of bad genes, bad lifestyle choices, and/or bad environmental factors to be the catalyst to cancer in the human body.
Aside from environmental factors, one cannot directly control unless done through political intervention or individual choices. The best choice is to work towards positive decisions to eat and live healthier.
Becoming informed and taking actions, whether you and your loved ones has cancer.
So, I dare you to become healthy by eating, exercising, and choosing a healthy lifestyle to live.
Because things need to change, we need to change.
So let's take action. Let's take health seriously. Let's inform. Let's educate. Let's do anything but allow this deadly disease to affect such a large amount of people.
When boiled down to its root cause, it's so preventable.
And if you happen to be one of the 1,735,350 expected new cancer patients of 2018, it's never too late to change.
Becoming informed and taking actions, whether you and your loved ones has cancer.
Be informed.
Be informed.
Be informed.